Hi, I'm Alex. So today it is HIIT, high intensity interval training. You're gonna sweat and you're gonna thank me for it. Okay, so the equipment you need today is just a mat and of course your body. It breaks down like this, two sets of exercises, four exercises in each set. Each exercise goes for 30 seconds with a 15 second break. We go through each set three times. You can hug me after, I know you're welcome. All right, things to remember, you know it's possible for you. Please respect it. If you find pain, you are done. Thanks for watching, see you next time. Remember, permission to take breaks, no shame. Have water nearby, have a towel nearby. If you've got a wrist robot, let's set it and let's get warmed up. So, starting with three exercises, each one going for 30 seconds. You're gonna take your feet out wide. You're gonna squat to one side, come on up, squat to the other. 30 seconds, on your mark, get set. Let's go. Take it over and over. Send your booty back. Do it again on the other side. As low as you can go for you. You know it's possible. You can go lower. You can stay high. Whatever. Warm it up. 10 seconds. And we take it to the floor for some push-ups and a rotation in three. Two, one, so find your plank, push up, rotate. Do it again on the other side. Remember, you can do this from a chair, you can do this from a wall, you can do this from a step. Stay with it, come on. 10 seconds. Three. Two, then we're on our feet. Finish it up, find your way up. Oh yeah. Reverse lunge. Just step it back. Get those arms moving. Come on. Come on. I know. Getting that heart rate up. Lubricating some joints. You got about 5 seconds. Three, two, one. All right, first exercise. It's a drop and touch with the overhead reach. So you're gonna jump down as low as you can go, jump up, reach. If you need to modify it, just step it down, step it up, reach down, step together, reach up, and alternate sides. All right, here we go. Three, two, one, let's go. Down and up. Come on. Working the exercise that's right for your body. Modifying, pushing, whatever works for you. 10 seconds, come on. Three, two, one. All right, 15 second break. You're gonna find your way down to a plank. Step back, jump forward, and up. Now you can just walk it out and walk it forward and up. Your choice. Here we go. Come on, it's weird to do it with glasses. Country. Three, two, one, let's go. Opposite arm, opposite leg moving. As fast or slow as you want to go. Come on. 8 seconds. Come on, three, two, one. Whew. All right, last one. So come to the edge of your mat. Jump to the other edge, turn, squat, do it again. Two, one, let's go. So maybe you can do three, maybe you can do two. You can modify it, turning, up, whatever. Three, two, one. All right, back to exercise one. 8 seconds. Reach. Three, two, let's go. Come on. You got it. Come on. Three, oh, 10 seconds. Got a little ahead of myself. Three, two. Whew. 10 seconds. Down on the floor. Frogger. Glasses are coming off. And go. The glasses are off. Serious business. Find that perfect plank. 10 seconds. Two, one. Whew. Get that static skier. Let's go. Come on. Go. Go. Come on. Push through. Come on. 10 seconds. Come on. Two. Glasses are off. Pogo, pogo. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. You got this. I know. I know. 10 seconds. Two, one. One more time through. Get that drop and touch. Three, two, let's go. Come on, finish it up. Because once we're done with this setup, we are on the floor for the remainder. Oh, I know. That should motivate you to keep moving. Come on. Keep going. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Frogger. Whew, heart rate's up. 5 seconds. Let's go. Come on. Three, Come on, come on. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. All right, no skiers. Two, let's go, one, do it, do it. Go, come on, it's like the Olympics. Just moving across the room, we can, 10 seconds. Go, go, two, one. Three, two, let's go. Good work. Two, one minute. Whew. Bring that heart rate down. Keep moving. Walk it off. Walk around. Keep that active recovery going. Grab some water. You guys doing alright? I know. You guys are crushing it as always. Alright, we're down on the mat. I know. It's exciting. So, on your back, and as you lift your hips, you march. And march. Three, two, one. Let's go. Lift. And lift. If the march is a lot, just stick with the hip thruster. That's cool. Squeeze up. Push your foot into the floor as you lift your hips and leg. 8 seconds. Two, one. Alrighty. Bear crawl, break dancer. So, hands and knees. Knees elevated. Turn, twist. Bring your opposite leg through. Catch the other side. Three, two, one. Let's go. If you need to modify it, just tap. Knee to opposite wrist or elbow. Just as effective. Ooh, that music just picked up. 6 seconds. Three, two, one. All right, hollow body hold extension so you're back on the mat. Giving yourself a hug and extend it. Three, two, one, let's go. Take your time despite this weird music. As you extend, push your back into your mat. Now if you need to modify it, feet on the floor, just extend your arms and down. Keep your shoulders elevated. 10 seconds. Breathe it out. Three, two, one. All right. Your favorite, push-ups. So do what's possible for you. Modify it if you need to. Chair, step, wall, knees up, knees down. Let's go, push-ups. Lift with your arms. with your core, hips, thighs, knees, elbows pointing behind you as you come down. Ten seconds. Come on. Two. One. Oh yeah. You're welcome. All right, find your way down to your back. Hips up, marching. Two. Let's go. Up. And up. And up. Working those hamstrings. Working the glutes, keeping your posterior chain, your back muscles strong, keeping that foundation solid. Come on, 10 seconds, you got it, come on. I'm with you, I feel it. Two, one, finish it up. Find your way into your bear crawl. Three, two, knees elevated, let's go. Bring it through, pull back, boom. Nice and strong core. Obliques are loving you. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. All right, onto your back. 10 seconds. So hug yourself, shoulders elevated. Extend, keeping your shoulders elevated, legs elevated. Let's go, go. Tucking your chin in towards your chest. And breathe. Back is making full contact with your mat. 10 seconds. Three, two. Push-ups. Whew, it's getting sweaty in here. Three, two, let's go. Stay strong. Concentrate. You got this. Ten seconds. It's just the song. Two. One. Nice. Woo. Last time through. I know. Three, two, one, let's go. March it out. Boom. Stay with it. Disregard that voice, but listen to my voice. Keep going. Five seconds. Three, two, one. Nice, find that bear crawl. Here we go, three, two, one, let's go. Pull it through, kick it through. Good work. Keep going, keep moving, keep rolling. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Alrighty. I know. Hollow body hold. Three, two, one. Let's go. Keep moving. Extend. Keep moving. Keep going. Sweat's burning my eyes. I don't know about you. Woo! 10 seconds. Come on. Three, two, one. This is it. Right? This is it. Push-ups. Here we go. Three, two, finish it up. Go. This is it, your last round of push-ups. Last push-ups you have to do for the day. Keep moving. Keep pushing. Keep going, keep going. 10 seconds. Come on, come on. Three, two. Oh, nice, you guys. We did it. Woo! Stay on the ground. Alrighty. Disregard that weird voice. Listen to my voice. Alrighty. Bring your legs to 90 and 90 degrees. Hinge. Stretch out your hip on the one side. Good work. How you guys feeling? Stay strong. You guys crushed it. Really good work. As always. Inhale up, switch sides. And then exhale, hinge. Breathe. Nice. Breathe it out. And then come on up. Find your way up to a bent knee. Bring your hands to your hips. Let your hips fall forward just a little bit. Get a stretch in your hip flexor. Sweep that arm up on that side. So whatever knee's down, the arm on that side comes up. Whew. Stretch, nice. And then you're gonna bring that arm back. You're gonna send your hip towards your heel. Keep your right or your front leg extended. Slight bend in the knee, hamstring stretch. Good. And then switch sides. So come on up, switch sides. And let your hips fall forward, extend the arm on the other side up. Good. Yeah, breathe. And then sweep that arm back. Send your hips back. Hip towards your heel, front foot up, softness in that front knee, hamstring stretch. All right, come on up, find your way up to your feet, give yourself a twist, yes. And you guys are done. Good work, good work. Give yourself a high five, give yourself a monitor five, smack. All right, so. Don't forget, 150 to 300 minutes a week of moderate intensity exercise, 75 to 100 minutes a week of vigorous intensity exercise, mix and match it, walk, run, bike, hike, squats from a chair, push-ups from the counter, take a walk around the block, walk around the house, walk around the dining room table, 2 days of strength training. Don't forget, good muscles. And that's it. Subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye.